Hi, everybody. It's Debbie with the Question Queens, and tonight I'm going to be doing the poet and the pendulum. I was hoping that I would get my new headphones in, but there was a problem with the delivery, and honestly, I was waiting to be in the right mindset and the right mood, and that's tonight. So I'm not going to be able to wait for them. I'm sure that it's going to hit me pretty hard and be pretty emotional for you too. I've done a lot of research. I know about the song. I've come to love everybody in Nightwish. I've tried to give this song and Thomas as much respect as I can with this song. So I'm going to go ahead and just get to it. And I'm glad you're here with me.
I'm not afraid to die. raped again and again and again. I know I will die alone, but loved. You live long enough to hear the sound of guns. Long enough to find yourself screaming every night. Long enough to see your friends betray you. For years, I've been strapped under this altar. Now I only have 3 minutes and counting. I just wish the tide would catch me first and give me a death I always longed.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was hard to watch. That was really hard to watch. I don't think I'll ever listen to that again. Glad he's not in that place anymore. No, I don't think I'll ever listen to that again. It's amazing what hate can do. And I love what the parent said. Because I know his love for the ocean. The only thing that really helped me through that was just to know that he is not in that place anymore. It's heartbreaking to think of anybody in that place. But it's just especially hard to think of him in that dark of a place. I'm so grateful that he's not there anymore, that he's better and he's found happiness and he's married and, oh, it was just chilling. The whole thing was so emotional and so chilling and I hope that I gave it the respect that it deserved. But I'm going to end this video, so, because right now I don't even want to upload it, which is probably not the best feeling in the world. But if anything, I'm honest. So, probably just not even going to edit it and just upload it. I don't really want to see it. All right, well, I appreciate you joining me. I appreciate each and every one of you. That was a very, very intense song. It's more than a song. All right, thank you.